starting at approximately 6:30 a.m. Thursday, we're experiencing a power outage. Weather conditions have caused an unconfirmed problem. Edison is aware of the problem. Weather conditions may delay the repair crews from completing repairs. We do not have an estimated time when service will be fully restored. To hear that again, press star.
Yeah.